You know you have to let him go, don't you?
Well, of course I have to let him go. Thank you for pointing out that you know what's right.
Hey, I was just making sure you did, that's all.
Oh, how would I ever live without you?
Now, boys, that's enough. Dr. Crane, you're being a good father letting Frederick go.
That's right, but it doesn't have to ruin your Christmas.
Yeah, come on, let's finish decorating the Christmas tree. I brought up the good lights from the storage room.
Oh, Dad, you know what? I don't want to use those lights this year. I picked up these just yesterday.
Chili peppers? Well,
yes, they're very fashionable.
Well, chili peppers aren't Christmas.
Well, for that matter, neither are scotch pines or snow ornaments. For God's sakes, if you want to be technical, Bethlehem was in the desert.
Fine, why don't we just decorate a palm tree?
I don't need your sarcasm.
But I always use those lights.
Dad, this is my house. These are my decorations. Just once, can I have one thing the way I want it this Christmas?
Look, wait a minute. I know you're upset about Freddy, but don't take it out on me.
Oh, fine. Now, you're the psychiatrist.
Oh, I give up. Go ahead. Decorate the thing. Go. Use your chili peppers.
Oh, I don't want them anymore.
No, go ahead. Use them. Why don't you know? Maybe we could hang a few radishes. Put a nice broccoli on top.
I hope you two aren't going to be behaving this way up at the cabin.
Oh, we won't, because I'm not going to the cabin.
What do you mean you're not going to the cabin? Where the hell are you going?
I'm staying right here.
Well, you can't stay alone on Christmas.
I decided to fill in for Bulldog. Somebody will have a Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!